Hey everyone, let's talk about the new gear set feature that's coming with RPG Builder Update 1.0.3. So if you're not familiar with what a gear set or a set bonus system is, it's pretty much what you can see here on the tooltip when we hover those laser items. You can see that they are now part of a laser set. So it's kind of like a group of items which are connected, and when equipped like a certain amount of those pieces or items, they will give you extra bonuses, in this case statistics. So first of all, let's look at the tooltip and how I handled that in RPG Builder. So as you can see, now I'm hovering the laser helmet. At the very top, it's showing the normal stats for these items, and below that, also with at the bottom, we can see gear set, laser set. So laser set is the name of the set. You can of course name this whatever you want. Below that, we have a list from 1 to 6, and these are all the items I decided to be part of this set. So you can see laser boot, laser cape, and so on. And you can see that all of them are grayed out right now. So if I equip the helmet and I hover again another piece, or the helmet of course, you can see that now the helmet is green, showing us that it is indeed equipped. So, and below the list of items, we now have the tier list. So for this specific set, we can see that I decided to have three different tiers, starting with three pieces. The amount of pieces required can be seen on the left of the tier. So in this case, you see that tier one requires three pieces equipped, tier two, four, and tier three, six. And below the tiers, we can see the bonuses and stats that you will get when you activate or, you know, kind of unlock it or meet the requirement. So in this case, you see that we have strength, slicing damage, then the tier 2 has 15 health on kill, and tier 3 has movement speed. So now let's equip those, and you see that now we have two, but we still didn't unlock the first tier, of course. I'm going to equip the punt, and now we have plus 5 strength and plus 3 slicing damage. And you can see that the tier, because it is now, you know, enabled, we meet the requirement, is also green. And if we go to the stats and we look at physical, we see that we have slicing damage. And those slicing damages are not coming from the base stats from the items, but they are indeed coming from the set bonuses and gear set. So let's keep equipping those items. We now have 15 health on kill. And the last tier is movement speed. So if I'm walking right now, you see that we go to this speed, and as soon as I equip the sixth part, so we now have the full laser set equipped, the movement speed go higher. And if I unequip it, movement speed is now lower. So, and now of course, if we hover it and we have everything equipped, everything is going to be green. So the full list of items and all the tiers. Let's take a look at how this is set up in the RPG Builder editor. So gear sets are under general and gear set, and you see that we have only one created right now, which is the laser set. First of all, you will have to choose a name for it, of course. And in here we have the set items. So the list of all the items which are going to be part of the set. As always, you can add as many as you want, but I'm going to remove those for now. We're going to keep it to 6. And here it's showing you, you know, the list of items. You can easily select and tweak those. You can, you know, remove whatever. I'm going to just not save that. And then below the item list, you have the tiers. And in there, you will see exactly what we see in the tooltip when we hover that. So all those tiers with the stats, but now you see them in the editor. So here we have tier one, which requires three armor piece, and we have the strength and slicing damage. Then we have tier 2, 4 pieces, 15 health on kill, and then we have tier 3, 6 pieces, and 5 moves. So that's pretty much it, and you can create very easily the set, and that's what I'm gonna do right now, just to show you how quick it is. So for now we have the laser set, and together we're going to be creating the plate set. So I'm going to add 6 items like the others. And I'm going to add all the plate items. So boots, cape, chest, gloves, helmet, I select the gloves again, helmet, and pants. So now let's make this maybe 2 tiers only. and it's going to start with 3 pieces equipped, and it's going to give, let's say, health. So the first tier is going to give us 200 health. Now we add a new tier. You can of course add as many tiers as you want with as many pieces as you want, and they can each have as many stats bonus as you want. So it's really full freedom for you to design your game. And I'm going to remove those and just keep 2 tiers. And this one is going to require 6 armor piece equipped. I say armor, but of course your gear set can of course be with weapons, not only armor. You can mix weapons and armor in the set, no problem with that. And the last tier is going to give also health, but this time a percentage. So let's say 25% health. So you can just tick this percent, and it's going to add as a percentage instead of a flat value like this one, 200. And now we can just save that. Very easy. We go back in game. We go to our character. Already gave him the plate set. And now it has the, you know, set we just created visible to it. So that's pretty cool. You can see the list of items, which is, you know, all the plate items, and you can see the different tiers. So I'm going to equip this. Now we see that we have unlocked the first tier, so we have a lot more health. And I'm going to keep equipping this, and now we have a lot more health because we have 25% on top of that. And it's now all green, of course. And we can unequip, and it's all gone, and our health is back to normal. And the tooltip is, of course, back to gray, etc. So, very cool. It's a very well designed system. It's, you know, nothing too fancy. It's pretty much how you will expect it to work and how we are used to those in games, such as MMORPGs or just RPGs. And it's very easy to work with, very quick to create new ones. So I hope you like it. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.